Welcome to my channel, welcome back if you're already subscribed, welcome to anybody who's joining new, thank you very much for clicking to this video, I would love and appreciate if you subscribe and join watching my videos and join the back love and share the back love with me as well in the comment field. So today I'm here for you with an unboxing and reveal, which I know I did a lot over the summer, and now it's becoming fall, the leaves are falling down, it's getting like colder and fresh. I got my leggings, which I wear all fall and winter, out again, and I saw a bag which color I wanted for a very long time, and I decided to give it a go and went ahead and order it. And that unboxing I will show you now in the next sequence, and then I will see you here back again. So you saw the unboxing now, and you know now what we are talking about. It's the Dooney and Burke Courtney Sack in extra large in the color Ivy. So QVC had again some special colors. I was a little bit late to see that. There were two in the greenish shade, and I'm Pisces, I love everything green and aqua. There was a teal as well, which I would have loved to order, but that was gone already when I saw it. So I went ahead and ordered the Ivy one, and we will go ahead and look at it together now. I'm taking you down, and this is like always not just an unboxing. I will show you some accessories I want to pair with it and give you also definitely some mod shots and my first impressions, of course. And yeah, so in case you want to buy this bag, you have an idea what you can expect. And it is on sale right now on QVC. So that's why I'm trying to get this video out as fast as possible as well. So let's go down together now.
Here's the bag. I didn't take it out of the plastic yet. Usually from QVC, they just pour the bag literally into the box. But this time at least it's like wrapped properly and packed properly in plastic. And this is how the teal color looks. I will not teal, ivy color looks. I will try to insert also some pictures with natural light. So let's see, it's definitely a very big bag. And I will for sure make a comparison with the Graceful by Louis Vuitton, because there are a lot of similarities between these two bags, for sure. The Hobo style bag, and it's very similar to the Graceful, I have to say. The strap is as thick as the Graceful one. The shape is very similar to the Graceful. And I will compare those two. I did a lot of unboxings now over the summer, but now I want to start doing again more comparisons, which I did also for the Sienna. The Speedy, the Speedy 25, the Speedy 30, but I will do much more of those. This bag is definitely brand new. which is also not given. Actually, you see the hardware is as always, Tony never fails. It's very heavy, beautiful gold brushed hardware which swivels. It is a very minimalistic bag and stands through simplicity, I would say. Look, it has the four rivets here. It has, I'm impressed by the hardware. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Very thick, heavy, chunky, just gorgeous. The strap is thick, very nice and thick. And I love the color. I wish I could have ordered the teal one. I really would like to see how the teal one looks. This is the inside of the bag. There's a pocket here, there's a pocket there. It has a slip pocket on the other side and a very, very nice zippered pocket here on the top. Body 100% genuine leather, trim 100% genuine leather, lining 100% genuine leather. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous bag. There's a sticker in here. And beautiful. I'm sorry I compare always to Louis Vuitton, but this is very similar to the Graceful, but offers, of course, much more at a much lower price point. It's full-on leather, smells beautiful. It's Florentine leather. It has suede leather lining. It has cotton lining. It has organization. Just a quick comparison, but I will do also an image comparison with the Graceful. It has the zippered pocket like the Graceful, but additionally, it has this, hold on you guys, leather lined slip pockets. And the smell you guys is divine. I have to tell you, it has feet on the bottom, enforced feet with the same metal hardware. You know, Duni offers amazing, amazing quality craftsmanship materials to a customer-friendly price. And don't think because I bought Louis Vuitton, I don't understand the difference. It is what it is, you guys. But I definitely appreciate and see the value of Duni & Burke, Coach, Michael Kors, Liebes Kind Berlin. I know not a lot of people know that brand. It's a Berlin brand. It's very underground, very cool. And I'm very happy I could at least pick up the Ivy one. Very beautiful. And now I show you here the accessories I want to pair with it. I picked up the Patricia Nash little, I would say, toiletry pouch, and I was inspired a little bit, not a little bit, quite a bit by LV Lux Girl, Hi Dorla, and she recently showed a lot of Patricia Nash, and I also have another Patricia Nash bag, and I love that bag a lot. It's full leather, beautiful make, beautiful detailing, and I decided for fall to pick up some Patricia Nash accessories. I picked this one up, and I picked this one up to put my, you know, whatever I have in my bag, I want to put in these two pouches, and then I will pair it with my Fern wallet by Duni & Burke, which I usually wear with my Fern satchel.
by Dooney and Burke, but I think this is acceptable to go with this bag. Otherwise, I have also, I didn't bring it down, but I have the wallet also in Florentine leather in red. I could pair this also, but for today I'm going with this. And yeah, these are my accessories. And I bought a few poofs from Amazon, and now we can check out together which one looks best with this color of the bag. Let me see. Sorry, you guys. Oh, this is beautiful already. Wow. So I got this one. I had this one, and I got another green one because I have the green rogue also, and I wanted something for the green rogue. I think this one will go better with the green rogue I have. This one will be for the green rogue. I think I will decide between these two. Which one do you think looks better with this bag? I will hold them on when I give the mod shots, which will come now. So you guys, here come the mod shots. I'm wearing sneakers today. It's a casual family day, and I have to say the strap is awesome. Awesome. And the color is awesome too. I love it. Love the color. And it's a very, very comfortable bag. And here are the poofs. Let me put them on for you guys, and you guys help me decide which one you think looks the best. This is the brown one, and this is the green one. I think I like the green one the most. What do you guys think? So, and yeah, this bag is super duper soft. I mean, it's super soft. I expected it to be much more heavy. Oh my god, my hair looks like weird. Anyway, I expected this bag to be so much more heavy, but it is not. It's very comfortable, and I don't know what to say. I cannot justify buying the Graceful. Looking at this now, but it is what it is. I bought the Graceful. I love also the Graceful a lot, but you get so much more in this, and I will make a detailed video very soon about the differences between this one and the Graceful. But this is so comfortable, and it smells so good. I haven't worn Florentine most of the summer. I was wearing the canvas bags like MCM, Louis Vuitton, here and there, Coach 25. But I have not been wearing my Doonies over the summer much, except the pale blue one and the fuchsia satchel and the drawstring. So I wore a few over the summer too. But I feel so happy to smell the Florentine smell again. I cannot tell you how happy it makes me. And this is just gorgeous. The color is also beautiful. Beautiful. Actually, when I took it out of the packaging, I thought it's too dark for me. I wanted a Christmas tree green for Ivy. And this is what it is. When it was in the plastic, it looked more to me like what should I say? It looked more to me like nearly black with a tint of green. But this is beautiful. It shows up green, and I will insert some pictures from outside so you see the color in the natural light as well. I hope you like this little video, and let me know what you think, which one goes better on this bag. And yeah, if you are interested in this bag, go get it. I'm pretty sure they will sell out fast. If I could, I would also. There was from what I saw, there was black, natural, plum which sold out very fast, which I would have also loved. Plum and ivy and teal, and that's what I saw on the QVC website. I did not find this on the Duni website, and from my experience, certain things which are special colors, they are only available most of the time at QVC, but sometimes like fuchsia and pale blue later they came available on Duni and Bock as well, so you never know. And here I want to show you quickly, here you see the lineup for my next video I'm planning, so stay tuned for that. There will be definitely now more Duni coming again, more Coach coming again. I have a Liebeskind Berlin bag, which I bought on my trip to Germany. And Liebeskind Berlin is a German underground brand, and I picked up two bags from them. And they are stand for very good craftsmanship, quality, their leather bags as well. So yeah, stay with me. And I hope I see you in my next video. Stay safe, stay healthy. Now the fall is coming. Drink elderberry juice, take your vitamins, take a walk in the fresh air, do all those things. Stay healthy, stay happy, and visit me again. Bye.